Maybe you don't sing well, but you still love to sing. Maybe your voice sounds sharp and sour.
That helium is 6 times less dense than air, which means sound waves.
Or perhaps it's deep and soothing.
This is the sound of the belly.
The important thing is, your voice in real life, totally fine. But the moment you record it and play it back, especially on your phone, it just doesn't sound good at all. Am I right? So what is it that makes my voice, your voice, and everyone's voice sound so off whenever it's recorded? We all know that the human voice is heard thanks to the vibrations of the vocal cords, which happen when air from the lungs passes through them. Those vibrations are then amplified as they travel through various hollow spaces in your body, like the throat, the mouth, the nasal cavities, or even the sinuses in your head. These vibrations move through the air, hit your eardrums, travel to your brain, and get decoded into sound. That's what you, your friends, the people around you, and recording devices hear. So why does the sound coming from a recorder feel so weirdly bad? The reason is simple. The way you hear your own voice is completely different from how everyone else, and those recording devices, hear it. Here's the deal. Besides traveling through the air, the vibrations from your two vocal cords also spread through the muscles and bones in your body before reaching your eardrums. This creates lower frequency vibrations compared to the original sound, giving your voice that deeper, warmer tone you hear in your head. In short, your real voice, or more accurately, the way others hear your voice, isn't as nice as you think it is. It'll always sound a little higher pitched than what you hear yourself.
Do you ever want to go to space?
I really shouldn't be doing this.
Let me add one more thing. Besides making your voice sound shrill and less pleasant compared to what you're used to, the microphones and speakers in mobile devices also play a role. They're just not good enough to fully capture and reproduce the true details of your voice. Going back a bit, those vibrations moving through your body? Scientists say some people have inner ear quirks that make them hypersensitive to this process. But that's not exactly a fun superpower. Imagine being unable to tune out the sound of every single breath you take, or even the faint noise of your eyeballs wiggling in their sockets.